with Jews, Muslim Arabs, Christian Arabs, Bedouin, and Druze. The Israel Tennis Center welcome and is open to all children in Israel, regardless of their background, religion, or the socioeconomic situation. And now, I would love to introduce our remarkable team from Israel, the double coexistent team for peace. We believe that slowly, slowly, step by step, these kids and our country will have a better future. And we believe that tennis is a great vehicle to educate our children and to provide them so many great values and life skills to succeed in life. Are you ready to meet our team from Israel?